found out just the other night. He's got one coming out in November, which features music of James Scott and Joseph Lamb, among others. So I'm very proud to present Scott Kirby.
Performed at a ragtime festival. Janis Joplin's probably my best known piece. I was watching late night television one night and had this album on some record KTEL was trying to sell. And they had the entertainer, Marvin Hamlisch. So I'm here to set the record straight. This is, I think, one of Joplin's best pieces, and I